The U.S. has imposed new sanctions on several Russian people and companies. The Treasury Department said in a press release Monday it's sanctioning three individuals and five entities. Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin said those entities, quote, directly contributed to improving Russia's cyber and underwater capabilities through their work with Russia's Federal Security Service. The move is the Trump administration's latest effort to target Russia for cyber attacks on the U.S. and its allies and other aggressions.